Time for Escape Outside. You have a new little best friend, don't you?
Oh, what a cute little creature this is. This is a white or possibly an albino porcupine that wandered its way into a White Mountain neighborhood this past weekend. I went and visited with one of these little boys, Caden, who showed me his new backyard neighbor.
Keeping a respectful distance, I see.
Keeping, yeah. They're funny because people think that they shoot their quills, but they actually don't. You have to actually touch them, and then they will attach
and
to your nose.
And you don't want any part of that,
yeah.
Ever.
No, I don't think so. But I got pretty close. Look at him. He's just so sweet. We have a story about him. Porcupines live about 5 to 7 years in New Hampshire. They have a very... I would say short life.
And I guess so.
Yeah, and they have four little babies usually in the spring called porcupettes.
Porcupettes. And how rare is an albino?
Fish and Game say very rare. They're about 10,000 to each one birth. So
wow.
Most of the time they're brown.
How about that?
Yeah, so also on the page I wanted to just mention that we have a story about fitting for hiking boots. You can go to Eastern Mountain Sports and get a guru, one of their foot gurus, to tie you up in the most perfect little knot. Get you ready for the fall. So
I
want you to get out and check those shoes in your closet and get rid of them.
All right, sounds good.